Today's quick video is going to be a video on how to completely clear your search history on your phone. And that's all of your web pages that you look at through Safari. I'm going to show you guys how to completely clear those. So what you're going to do is you're going to go and you're going to click on Safari. And down here in the bottom, you're going to see a little book icon. You're going to click that. Once you click that, you're going to see three icons at the top. You're going to want to, if you click on the books, you're going to see all your bookmarks. Here will be your reading list. And finally, the little clock right here will be your history. I've already cleared mine. So let me actually open up a web page really quickly so you guys can kind of see. I don't know. Let's just go to, maybe that just did it. Let's see. Yeah. Okay. So just by me open up Google, you can see that it's there. It's keeping my history. So if I want to clear mine out, most people has like quite a bit here. So you'll have a page that scrolls and scrolls and scrolls. But because I just cleared mine, I just have one. But what you're going to do is you're going to come down here to the bottom where it says clear, and you're going to click on it, and then you're going to clear, hit the one that says all time. Now, you can clear like specific things if you don't want to clear everything. You guys can see the choices here. You can clear everything from the last hour, just for today, today and yesterday, or you can clear everything. I always choose to clear everything. Once you click on all time, everything will completely disappear and your history is completely cleaned. Do that each time that you want to clear your history and you will be good to go. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. Make sure you hit the little bell next to the subscribe button so you guys will be notified every single time I upload a video and you won't miss anything. If you're new here, please subscribe. I would love to have you as part of my channel, and I will see you guys again in my next video. Bye, guys.